Here we have Darrelle working on the kettlebell front loaded good morning. So this is an exercise we use as one of our hinge movements. So she's holding the kettlebell, she's squeezing it tightly together. And then from there, she's just pushing her hips backwards and forwards and giving the glutes a good squeeze at the top. So it's very easy to learn, just holding a weight close to the body, getting those hips moving on rails, backwards and forwards. Last couple, Darrelle.